Are you getting ready to plan your 2021 YouTube goals or do a 2021 vision board? You're gonna wanna watch this video before doing that. Well, hello, my name is Erika Vieira. I'm a YouTube strategist and coach. And in this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you an exercise that can dramatically improve your chances of actually accomplishing your goals for 2021. This is an exercise that I do with my own YouTube coaching clients and my students in the Zero to Influence YouTube Bootcamp that I found is a game changer when it comes to actually sticking with and achieving your goals. So let's get right into it. Now, this important goal setting exercise has three different components that you want to think about. So the first thing we're going to focus on is money. I know a lot of people shy away from talking about money or discussing money, but I love talking about money. You want to get crystal clear on money, the money you have, the money you're making, the money you want, so that you attract more of it in your life. And to me, money equals freedom. It gives you the freedom to make the choices and do the things that you want. The first question you want to ask yourself is, how much money do I need every single month to survive? Or if you're part of a family, how much money do you and your family need in order to survive every single month? So these are your basic expenses, your mortgage, your rent, food, all these basic necessities that you need in order to survive. Now, the second question is, how much money did you make from your YouTube channel in 2020? And to go further than that, where are the different revenue streams coming from? So with YouTube, there's many different revenue streams. You can have AdSense, you can have affiliates, brand sponsorships, if you have your own product or service. So break it down by percentage, how much you are making from each of those different revenue streams. And the next question is, what are your expenses from your YouTube business? And so what are you spending to operate and create videos? So this can include everything from an editor to the equipment to if you've signed up for courses. And you also want to make sure not to forget the things that you buy that you talk about in your YouTube videos. I know for a lot of people, you can get a little bit carried away with that. You make an excuse, oh yeah, I need to buy this for my YouTube channel, which is fine, no problem with that. But you wanna make sure that you're including that in your expenses. And the last thing in this money column is, how much do you want your YouTube channel to make in 2021? So how much money you wanna make from your YouTube channel and the different revenue streams from your YouTube channel in 2021. Now the next column or thing we're gonna focus on is your lifestyle. And so when it comes to your lifestyle, I want you to think about, how many hours do you want to devote or spend on your YouTube channel every single week? So maybe you're at a point where you say, well, I want to be able to just work on my YouTube channel 3 days a week from 9 to 5 those days. Or maybe you want to say, hey, I want to work on my channel every day, but I want to be done every day by noon. Or I want to work on my YouTube channel only once a week. Or I want to, you know, whatever your schedule is or whatever you want your time to look like when it comes to the amount of time you're spending on your YouTube channel. So take note of how much time you want to spend on your YouTube business every single week. Now, the next question is, what lifestyle do you want? So we all have different ideas of the type of lifestyle that we want and that we strive for. I want you to get really crystal clear on what that is for you. So for some people, it's being able to spend a lot of time with their family and their kids, or maybe it's being able to travel and have different experiences, or maybe it's being able to buy certain things or be able to go to certain restaurants. Whatever that lifestyle is for you, I want you to get crystal clear on what that is. And the next question in this lifestyle category is how much money would you need to make in order for you to be able to support that lifestyle that you want? So how much money would you need to make in order for you to travel, or in order to you to spend more time with your kids or your family, or to send your kids to a certain school, or whatever lifestyle that you want, how much money would you need to make for that? And in the last category is your YouTube business. And I want you to start now, if you're not doing it, I want you to call your YouTube business, your YouTube business. I don't want you to call it my channel, my YouTube channel. This is a business, and I want you to start thinking of the content you're creating, the work you're doing towards it as a business. The first question you want to ask yourself in the YouTube business is, what would need to change in your YouTube business for order for you to accomplish those money and lifestyle goals? So maybe you need more subscribers. Maybe you need more views. Maybe you need to set better boundaries with your sponsors. Maybe you need to charge more. Maybe you need another revenue source. Maybe when you looked at your different revenue sources, you're like, well, you know what? I should add another one. Maybe you need better videos, better editing, better thumbnails. So what would you need in order for you to accomplish those YouTube lifestyle and money goals? What would you need to start doing in order to accomplish those money and lifestyle goals? So this is something that maybe you weren't doing before and that you need to start doing now. This can be something like planning. Maybe you need to spend and allocate more time to planning your YouTube videos. Maybe at the beginning of every single month, you need to spend several hours planning so that you have better content, better thumbnails, you have better preparation for what you're gonna say. And all of this will help contribute to better videos, which will result in more views and more subscribers. Maybe you need to plan so that you're more consistent. Maybe you need to add another video every single week. Maybe you need to start prioritizing your YouTube business. This is one thing that I find time and time again through the students that go through my YouTube bootcamp, is that they're saying one thing and they're doing another. They're saying they want to do YouTube full-time. They're saying they want to make all this money from YouTube, but they're not actually prioritizing their YouTube channel. They're not actually spending the time that they need to do. They're not actually setting time aside or investing in themselves or investing in their channel. They're not prioritizing their YouTube channel and the time and resources it's going to take to accomplish that over other areas of their life. So maybe that's something that you need to do. What are some things that you need to stop doing? So maybe you need to stop spending time doing certain things. For me, it's always trying to get off of social media, not wasting time aimlessly scrolling on Instagram or Facebook, because that just sucks up so much time. Maybe you need to just stop wasting time doing different things, like maybe watching so much TV or going out or doing whatever things that you might be doing that you realize isn't actually contributing towards achieving your lifestyle and money goals. Finally, in this category, what do you need in order for you to accomplish those lifestyle and money goals? So maybe you need more time. So if you need more time to do that, maybe you need to hire a nanny to take care of the kids. Maybe you need to hire a cleaning person to help, you know, clean the house. Maybe you need to ask for support from a spouse or family member so that you do have the time to be able to do this. Maybe you need that support to help, you know, take care of the kids or help with things around the house or whatever it is that you need to open up more time in order for you to do it. Maybe you have several different businesses and jobs you're working on, and maybe you need to make a decision of, maybe I'm gonna give one of those up so I can focus on my YouTube channel. Maybe you need more knowledge. So more knowledge comes with spending more time learning and investing in a course or investing in a coach. Maybe you invest in a different software and you learn that software because the editing software you have now is limited. Maybe you learn a new software to create your thumbnail. So maybe you need more knowledge. Maybe you need to stop spending so much time around people that don't support your YouTube vision and your YouTube dream. Maybe if you can't get that support from friends and family, maybe you need to find some friends that you can get that support from. So what do you need in order for you to accomplish your money and lifestyle goals? And as a bonus question, what do you need to believe in order for you to accomplish these money and lifestyle goals for your YouTube channel? Maybe you need to believe that you can actually make this a career. Maybe you need to believe that YouTube is a viable career. Maybe you need to believe that you're good at this. Maybe you need to believe that people want to watch you, or that you create good videos. Maybe you need to believe that you're worthy of investing. If me mentioning the idea of hiring a nanny or a cleaning person is not something you're comfortable with, maybe you need to believe that you're worth investing in. You're worth maybe investing in a course or a coach or somebody to help things around the house so that you can spend the time needed in order for you to accomplish your goals on YouTube. So what do you need to believe in order for you to accomplish this? So that is the exercise. And as a special bonus and a gift for you for here in the new year, I have created a special PDF that you can have and that you can download and refer back to you at any time. Like I said, I want to make sure that you are accomplishing your goals throughout the year, not just in January. And so thinking about these things and being honest with yourself about some of these prompts will really help you uncover maybe some of those roadblocks that are getting in the way of you actually accomplishing your goals. So head on over to erikavieira.net/2021vision so that you download that PDF and you have it. And so let me know in the comments below, did you have any aha moments as I was going through some of these prompts? Were there certain things that you hadn't really thought about that you are thinking, maybe I do need to spend some time thinking about this, or maybe I do actually need to do that? Let me know your aha moments in the comments below, and make sure you subscribe because I come out with 2 videos every single week to help you accomplish your YouTube goals. And I'll see you in the next video. Mwah.